How would you like it if you could create websites by typing a single keyword and then also add a shop to it, a blog to it? Even you can create a mobile app, booking forms, a lot more. Well, today I'm reviewing AIWA22, which is a website platform that allows you to do so. It's pretty cool. I'm going to show you a full demo so that you can see exactly how it works. But before I do so, I want to mention that there is a link in the description of this video that will redirect you to my website where you can find more information also about the pricing and what is included. You can click on these tabs here on my website where you can read all about it. And if it's interesting to you and you want to purchase also the agency and the white label, then I recommend you to get the bundle deal, because the bundle deal will get you the whole funnel, including the front end, till the OTO5 for a discounted price. You can get that, simply click on this link or on one of these links on my website to get AIWA. Now, if you're going to pick this up through my link, you're also going to get all these bonuses on my page. This is a brand new bonus, which is a free local SEO agency account, which allows you to run reports. This is where I'm logged in. You're going to get a complete free account where you can run reports like I'm doing here for my sites. This is a report that I run where you get all the details which needs to improve on your website, and you can run unlimited reports. Simply go to the dashboard, click on new report, type your website, and it will generate an SEO report for you. This is one of the bonuses. Another completely new bonus is a free Pro Pages account that allows you to create visual business cards, consulting website, all inside of one platform. You're going to get a lot more bonuses completely free if you pick up AIWA through my link. All right, let's dive into it and let me show you what AIWA is, because I haven't told you everything yet, because you can also import websites by typing the URL of a website, and then AIWA will import that website so you can modify it. And you can also import HTML websites. Now, let me start from the beginning by showing you how you can create websites with a single keyword. Then I will show you how you can import websites by a URL, and then also where you can find website templates that you can import as HTML. So it works really simple. Right now I'm logged in, and here you can see all the details of one specific website, because you can manage all your websites here at the right top. But let's create a new website here. When we go to the top, it says create website, where you can auto-generate a site or import a site. Now, in this case, we're going to do the auto-generate a site, because here you can type your keyword. So you can type anything. When I do plumber, for example, it says plumber here. When I do marketing, let's say marketing, I want to create a marketing site. I want to create a digital marketing site. Simply select this keyword, gonna do digital marketing, gonna type this as my site name, gonna click next in here, and boom, there is the site that has been created for me. We're a digital marketing agency based in our approach. As you can see, this website has been generated, and now you can decide what kind of banner, top banner, you would like to have. So if you want to have this laptop at the top, you can do that. You can go through these images, you can upload your own image if you like to, and then once you're satisfied, you simply click on next, and there you can upload your logo. When you click next, you can change the color scheme. So I don't really like this red here. I like to have something more with darker colors, maybe this one or maybe this one. As you can see, there are a lot of colors that you can choose from here. You can simply choose whatever you like. I think this is a cool one. And if you're satisfied, you simply click on next, and then you can choose what kind of menu you would like to see. So if you want to have a menu that looks like this, or a menu that looks like this, as you can see, there are 8 different types of menus that you can choose from. So let's say we want to simply do the style 2. I like this one. Then you click on next. Then you can choose the font types on your website. You can also change this later if you like to change this. I like Roboto, that's a very cool font. And then you can fill out your address, LinkedIn, YouTube, etc., phone number, and then click on finish. And now your site has been generated. This is your website. It's completely done for you. And now you can change everything that's on your website. So like I said, you could go to the theme here and you can change the font and the colors again if you would like to have other colors. But here you can add elements to your page. So if you like to add an element here, if you like to add this element, simply drag and drop this. And now this has been added to your page and you can change this image. Simply upload your own image, change the things on this page builder. I'm not going to show you exactly how this page builder works, but you got the idea, right? And if you like to add extra pages, you can do that as well. Simply here at the top, you have the home, you have the new page, you can modify this existing page, the details. But when I like to add a new page, I click on new page in here. And let's say I want to add a blog. Or no, let's say I want to add a store. Let's do that first. Then in here, you can choose if you want to have a blank or a storefront or a blog home or a user login, search, contact, an external URL, also possible. But let's say I want to have a store with all the products on it. I can simply click yes. And now I can go here and I can go to the store. And in this case, when I click on go to store settings in here, I can manage my store. I can add collections in here. I could do coupons. I can see the transactions in here. I can see the customers. I can manage the settings of my store in here and the payment systems, the templates, the notifications, etc. Everything is here on this page. You can go to the settings and now this store page has been created. Now you can also create other store pages. So, let's say I'm going to do another store here because now we have chosen the all products, but you can also do the store front and it's called store both, but you get the idea here. And here you can add all different kinds of things from store. So when I go to this menu here, I go to store here and now these blocks change to store images. So I can drag and drop this inside of my website where we have these store elements. Now, everything works really easy. So if you want to add another page, you could do the same thing for blog. You simply type blog in here. And then from here, we're going to change blog articles. I'm going to click yes. And now when we go to our blog page in here, our articles will automatically be added in here. You can write your own articles on your website. They will appear on this page. And this is how you manage your pages. So when you go to home here, you have more options. So when you click on page here, you can change the home, you can change the page URL. You can say if this is private or a public page, for example. You can say if this has a parent menu or a sub menu, if you want to show it in the navigation menu, or if you want to set it as a home page, you can change the SEO settings in here. And once you're done, you simply click on save. And then you close this window. Now, in the mode section here, you can go to the edit mode or the layout mode. And you also have the settings page in here where you can manage your whole site. So you can upload your logo in here. The editor, you can do a light editor or a dark, autosave, yes or no, your phone number, analytics. You could do HTML injection, like the CSS, JavaScript, HTML, social links. You can add that all to your website. You can manage that all from here. And once you're done, you simply click on publish in here. And then your site has been successfully published. And you can preview your site as well in here. Now you can add this to your own domain. So here it says connect your domain. So you can run this on your own domain. So that you don't have to worry that this runs on the AIWA domain. But you can do that as well. If you don't have your own domain, you can run that on AIWA as well. Now, one of the cool things here is when I go to this menu here. So first you're selecting your site in here. So let's say our digital marketing site that we just created. It is published and you can also unpublish it in here if you click this toggle publish. But what you also can do here is the PWA option, which will create a mobile website for you, which is pretty cool. So first you need to choose an app icon. So let me simply do a QR code as an app icon just for demo purposes. And here I can click on activate PWA for site. What this will do is it allows you to download a mobile app version of your website. So when I select my site in here, digital marketing, and I go to the settings in here, and I go to the live site, when I click on this, it will open a new window, and I'm not sure if you can see this, but what will happen at the top menu is it allows me here to download a mobile version here. It says, do you want to install the app? And when I click in yes, I have the mobile site in here. So let me open this here. Now this is a mobile app running on my computer here. This is my website as a mobile app right now on my computer. And this will also appear on mobile phones so that people can install this on their mobile phone. So right now this is an app that you can see in here. The cart here, the store, the blog, everything is running in an app right now. And I hope you could see that download thing so that you could download your site as an app. But this is how easy it works. You simply enable it, and then you also have a mobile version of your website. Now, this is how you create websites with a single keyword. Now, when we go to the apps in here, you will notice that you have all these integrations in here. And if you'd like to see which integrations, simply pause the video. But these are all the integrations that are supported with AIWA. Now, when you scroll down here, you also have the option to have a website importer zip version. Now, when I click on open in here, I can upload zip version of a HTML website. Now, when you go to a website, which is called html.design, for example, you can see all these designs that you can download for free. So let's say I like this design of this hairdresser here. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to simply download this to my computer in here. So let me close this window here. So what you can do in AIWA is you can upload this HTML file. And now it's going to upload it to AIWA. And it's going to import this HTML website to my account. So you can select which pages you would like to import. So I'm going to select these five pages. And I'm going to call it hairdresser. And my site email, demo@demo.com. And now when I proceed, this website will be imported into my account, and I can start editing this website. So this takes a little while, and as you can see here, when I click on preview site, I can preview my website. Now it's loading the website, and once it's imported fully, I can also manage and modify it. So as you can see here, now this has been imported. Here, everything you can see, this is a done-for-you website, as you can see here. This is simply an HTML template that we got from this website. So when I want to modify this, I go back here. I'm going to click on Edit Site. This will load the editor for me. And now we can modify everything in here. So I can change everything that's in here. So if I want to do a different outline here, or center this, or type my own words in here, I can do that. Really simple. And I can modify anything that's on this page, as you can see. And then in here, we can do the same thing. So we got the theme again, we got the section layout here where we can change all of the things, and we can add new pages as well to this page. But this is a very cool option to import HTML to your own website. And right now you can see the hairdresser has been added to our account. Now the other option is when you click on create website, you can import a site here. When you click on import, you could do a URL. So if you like to have a website that you've seen somewhere else, you can simply put the URL in here and then click on proceed, and it will import the website to your account. Now I have to say that this will not always work, that it looks really good. Sometimes websites are being imported good, other times it's not that nice. So yeah, you need to check that out yourself. But it's a very nice option to import sites as well. And then what do we have more? Settings. Let me go to the settings. So here we also have the option here in the apps part. When we scroll down, you have the booking calendar. So you could also add booking calendars to your website. So when we open this here, you could do schedules. When you click on schedules in here, you can see that. And you could add this to your website as well. Bookings, you can see the bookings that have been booked to your website. You can do that as well. And within the apps Another thing that you have is a form builder where you can build forms. So this is a form that I created here and that you can embed to your website. When you preview this, name, phone number, email, options that they can choose from. And you can simply embed this. As you can see here, you can get this code and then you can add this to your website. And then within the apps, the last thing here, let me see. So we got the website URL importer. We got the zip version imported in the calendar, and then the 360 spin allows you to create 360 images. Now, I haven't tested this, but you need to upload multiple images of one image to spin that image in the 360. And you can do that in here as well. You can click on add files and then you can upload these files to your 360 option in here. Now then, there is an option also here under special. This is one of the upgrades to white label your software to where you can sell AIWA to other businesses. So you can white label it in here. And then when you go to the reseller option, you can create AIWA accounts for your clients. So when I click on add, I can create a full name, an email, and a password. I can say what access do they get. And I can upload my own logo as well so that it's fully white label. And if you want to have this white label version, I highly recommend you to get the bundle deal here because that's included here, the white label in the bundle deal, because normally the white label is $297. So I recommend you to get the bundle deal if this is interesting to you. And that's basically what AIWA is all about. As you can see, really easy to build websites with a single keyword. And yeah, if you have any questions, make sure to ask them in the comments below. And thank you for watching. Consider subscribing to my YouTube channel if you haven't done yet, if you'd like to see future reviews as well. And please hit that like button so that my video will bump up in the search results. I appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching. And I hope to see you in my next review. Talk soon. Bye-bye.